Today we are at the iconic Royal Calcutta Golf Club, where the ITU Eastern India Amateur Golf Championship is in full action. After 5 days of competitive golf, we are finally down to our two finalists, Pranav Chauhan from Uttar Pradesh and Manoviraj Shekhawat from Rajasthan. How was your overall experience playing on this course?
Like I said, the course was in immaculate condition. I love this golf course. A lot of challenges out here. The weather being the hardest one, I would say, this week. And I played decent, but couldn't compare myself to Kanak today. He played some amazing golf this morning.
And sir, could you also run us through your round?
I was playing decently. We started with a birdie to half the first hole. The round was going decent till the time we started, you know, shooting some birdies, like 3 consecutive holes, I guess. And I was 8 down after 18 holes, which is like tough, I would say, mentally. But I had to like keep going and see how far can I go in this the 36 hole match.
Please run us through your round.
Today was a great day for me. It was like I shot my lowest round in RCC, 7 under par, first 18 holes. But then after that, Manu Bhaiya had just like make a comeback, and through 9 holes where we through 6 holes we were 4 down. I was 4 up, and after that I thought that it was going to be end on 17 or 18, but like I also make a strong comeback, so I just like I was 6 up through 12. I made a good on 13, but I just ended on the 15th.
And sir, how was your overall experience playing at the Royal Calcutta Golf Club?
It was a great course and great experience. Positive week for me.
Could you please provide us insights with about the history of IGU Eastern India Amateur Golf Championship at RCGC?
It's the oldest trophy which exists in this part of the world. After the East India, I think the All India started, which both were initiated in RCGC. So this has a huge amount of historical connect with our club. And most of us who've grown up here have seen this trophy being played during the Christmas. It's quite hot now and we played in summer. I would request the IGU to try and get it back to the Christmas time.
And sir, what do you like the most about RCGC?
What do I like? I've been here since I was a child, since I was 6 years old. And I'm 56 now, so I'm going to be spending 50 years in this club. It's tremendous. It's a great institution. And it's like my
home. Could you please give us an overview of what happened in the finals?
The finals, the first 18 holes were dominated by Pranav Chauhan. We didn't let go one hole also. In fact, once we had the turnaround, at the beginning of the second 18, because this was finals were played over 36 holes. At the completion of 18th holes, he was 8 up. But we had a good fight back from Manoviraj, who won 4 holes to bring deficit down to, at one point of time, Pranav was just 4 up, with Manoviraj playing excellent golf, but then 8 is a big number to catch up, and finally all Pranav had to do was win one or two more holes and hold himself to having 2 holes, and then it was all over with 4 holes to spare.
And sir, could you please provide us with some insights of the crucial moments in the tournament?
Probably the most crucial moment would have been the match between Manoviraj and Manoj S. After 3 holes, Manoj was 3 up. At that point of time, everybody thought that we had a winner in Manoj. But as and how the match progressed, on the 18th, we had a winner, and that was Manoviraj. That was probably the most exciting match of the entire tournament.